Following a developing story out of Washington County.
That's right. Police say an armed robbery happened just before 3 this morning at the White Oak Station on Crossover Road in Fayetteville. They say the suspect got away with an undisclosed amount of cash. No one was injured in this incident. Police describe the suspect as a white man wearing a black hoodie and blue jeans. They tell us he is not a threat to the public. If you have any information about this incident, you are asked to call police.